tell you guys a story. I'm gonna keep quiet. I don't want this guy to know I'm in here. I don't want that awkwardness to happen. But in doing this, I created a new awkward moment. A quietness. It was so quiet. It was so freaking quiet. I heard a fly fart. It was like a soft, angelic whistle. It was quite beautiful. I'm so dang clear of anything. I can't even think of... So I decided, hey, I'm gonna break the silence. So I let out the most blood-curdling scream. I released Thor in the stall. And this guy, he like freaks the crap out. All I hear is like two hands press up against the stalls. Just... I said this. Why not? You know, it's a Monday. So I let out another soul-ripping scream. The guy just starts screaming. Freaking all I hear after this is the guy, like, trying to, like, put on his pants, right? Like, he's about to bust out of the stall and go into mine. But that's what the guy does. You know, I hear him burst out and go into the next stall. Hey! But what this guy didn't know is in the spans of him jingling around his pants, it gave me enough cover to move from my stall into the stall right of his. I said this. his pants in the stall, which means that he somehow got so scared that he slipped his sneakers out of his pants and ran out in the Target in his beefy haze. So I walk out, right, in the Target, 1 foot soaking, and I go up to an employee and I'm like, hey, I don't know what happened, but somebody left their pants in the stall. That's all I got for you. Hope you enjoyed the story.